so far it's been great. I mean, I walked in the facility and I thought that it was amazing. I mean, it's a great facility that they have here, as well as the talent. The kids are really happy and excited about being here, and they're playing very well. You want a whole lot of sun to fall. If you were obstacles, you just drive your clothes. One more, you don't... They're good. I mean, these players are still fairly young, so I think that definitely the talent is growing. It was really good to see the young girls here. You know, I mean, in most countries, like for women's basketball, it's not very developed, but I see a lot of really young, talented girls here, so I was really excited to see that. I don't ask for much these. Just to work really hard. I mean, I think that with everything, you know, just working really hard and putting in the practice and the effort in order to be the best player you can be always ends in great results. I mean, I never knew that I would eventually be able to play in the WNBA, especially 17 seasons, but you know, me just kind of working hard to just be the best player that I could possibly be got me there. So I think that practice, and just practice and more practice, will definitely get you in a great position to do things like that and possibly to play professionally. You want a whole lot of sun to fall. If you were obstacles, you just drive your clothes. One more, you don't... I think the parents, I mean, not just encouraging their kids to play basketball, but any sport, anything you do, I think that, I mean, they should definitely, you know, push their kids to be the best they can. But I think that for me, a positive approach is always a good one. Like, be very encouraging to your kids. You know, you want them to practice and put in as much time as they possibly can, but I definitely think, you know, being positive with them and congratulating them on things that they do well, whatever, gives them a self-confidence to be able to, you know, try to get better and try to get to another level. I mean, I definitely think that you should push them as hard as you possibly can, but not so much that it's discouraging.